Dear students, Standard 9th, Subject Social Science, Chapter Number 18, Wildlife, Video Number 2. If you remember, in first video, we talk about zoo geographic regions of India and why there is a diversity in the wildlife. Now, our today's topic is that diversified wildlife. It means we can find that different animals or you can say different wildlife in particular areas. So today we'll be getting more information about this wildlife. So let's explore this topic. First one, the Asian elephants are found in the peninsular rainforest. I mention here Asian elephant is found in peninsular rainforest. Second one, one horn rhino is found in swampy Brahmaputra River. Third one, if we talk about snow leopards, is found in the higher Himalayas. So I write here only snow leopard is found in higher Himalaya. Next one, wild goats and musk deer is found in Jammu Kashmir. Apart from this, tiger in central India, and West Bengal. Then wild gudkhar, you can say, wild ass is mostly found in Little Run of Kutch. And flamingo in waterlogged greater run. Great Indian bustard is found in the grassland. Apart from this, a flying squirrel are seen in the dense forest of Western Ghat. Next one is Nicobar Idaho. Nicobar Idaho is a rare bird seen in Nicobar Island. Now, along this, you can say a sea coast, we can find the or other water bodies. We find that sea, fish, snakes, dolphin, shark, dugong, it is called sea cow, octopus, whale, etc. Animals are found in the different areas. So in this topic, diversified wildlife, it means we'll be having a different varieties of wildlife in our countries or where it is found. So I not mention here other information, but in worksheet we'll be getting more informations about this. Now we'll take our today's other topic. It is today's other topic is wildlife and the need for conservation. First of all, students, we need to think about that why it is need for conservation of the wildlife. So that we will discuss here, because as we all know that day by day the wildlife is going to be reduced from this earth, or you can say they are extinct, or you can say disappear from the earth. So that is why we need to conserve the wildlife. So first of all, we'll talk about this. While going through the past, it becomes evident that there is a danger to the existence of the wildlife since the last few decades. It means we can say that from last few decades only we can find that a number of animals are not found. It means particular animals are disappear from the earth. So I mentioned here the first point about that while going through the past, it becomes evident that there is a danger to the existence of the wildlife since last few decades. Decade means 10 years. Now these problems we can find from last few decades, in the sense last 20 to 30 years. We talk about before 100 years, thousands of tigers were seen in India. I will mention here before 100 years, thousands of tigers were seen in India, but slowly and steadily the number of tiger is decreasing. So that is why our government has launched the Project Tiger, and due to that only the number of tiger is increased. That is why we need to conserve the wildlife. Apart from this, vultures are on verge of becoming extinct due to eating the meat, eating the meat which becomes polluted by diclofenac drug used in the treatment of sick milch cattle. I explain this point. Do you know that vulture is eating the meat? Okay, or vulture is also known as the cleanliness worker of the nature. What they are eating, you know that? The dead bodies left by the other wild animals. So they are completing that meat on, you can say, the stick on the bones of the animals, and they are eating that. But now these vultures are also becoming extinct. Extinct in the sense, now they are not rarely seen, we can say. Not disappeared, they are rarely seen. Why? Because they are eating the meat which becomes polluted. Why the meat is polluted of the other animals? Because it is used diclofenac drug using the treatment of sick milch cattle. It means that sick milch cattle, it means you can say a domesticated animals, if they are getting, you can say, having any disease, so this drug, or you can say diclofenac, is used, and due to that drug, if they were died, and after died of that wild animals, or you can say domestic animals, they were eaten by the vultures, and due to that only they become extinct. Next one we talk about leopard is now seen in the forest beginning of the 20th century have become extinct from India, and if you remember, cheetah is totally extinct from our country. Once, it is also most important, once the Asiatic lions of Gir, which were seen even up to Middle East, are now restricted to Gir forest only. It means we know that the day by day these lions are also decreased. First, these lions are found in our country also and neighboring countries also, but now these Asiatic lions are found in only in the area of Gir. Apart from this, the Siam Garud, or you can say eagle, a resident of mountainous forest, in Gujarat, is now rarely seen. Apart from this, we can say that Chilotro, I think so that you have not heard the name of this bird, Chilotro, seen in the forest of Vijayanagar Taluka, is rarely seen today. So students, here we talk about some of the animals, now they have become extinct. So it is need to conserve them. That is our today's topic, is that wildlife and the need for conservation. Apart from, we can say that obviously that endless human greed, we know that humans are greedy, and due to that human greed, the run for progress, we have made the environment imbalance, which would bring the adverse result. Still, there is a time we need to be a take a proper action or proper step for the next generations, that they can see the wildlife. Otherwise, it will happen that our students, or you can say the next generation, will see this wildlife in the pictures only. Okay, right now you are able to see the tigers, lions, elephants, really in reality also we can see in the forest, but there will be a time in future that we can say that there will be one lion in the past. So it is a time to think about that and take some actions or steps to conserve the wildlife. So students, today we talk about two topics. First one, the diversified wildlife of India. It means we can find number of animals in different areas. And second one is about that wildlife and the need for conservation. Thank you, students.